What's going on, gang? It's your boy Taco. A few things I want to say before we start today's video is, one, thank you for stopping by, thank you for clicking on the video, thank you for supporting these Castlevania reactions, even though I haven't released one in so long. I think I said one thing I want to say, but there's a few things I want to say. Two, as y'all know, I burned through this season as far as recording it, so as far as like outros go, there's really not much of outros. Like, it's like click, 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 next episode, let's go. That's pretty much what I was on. We have episode 9 and 10 coming up, so if anybody wants to see any extra content, I know YouTube's hands are kind of tied as far as what they can allow the creators to show on their website due to copyright issues and stuff like that from the copyright holders, right? So like, I can't show as much footage as I want to show when it comes to the fights and things like that. But I knew I was gonna have surgery, and I knew I was gonna be out for like 2 weeks. So before I did that, I made a 9x16, which is the exact size of all of our phones, right? A full video that's half of me at the top of the screen, and half of it is the complete reaction, almost uncut. It's not as much commentary on it, but it's, you get to see a lot of my reactions to the epic moments, right? The fights, the chains, the slash and the gash, and you get to see a lot of that stuff in there, right? And I don't have a Patreon, I don't have anything like that, so I'm not charging a fee for y'all to have that. If you do want that, yo, I'm gonna leave like a stamp that has my IG connected to it. IG at FoxTaco_. Anybody who hits me up there and says that they would like that, I'm gonna send it to you. No charge, no nothing. I will get in contact. Y'all can have a full 45-minute video that's chopped up of me reacting to the stuff that's not, that I can't show as much, or I have to cut off half the screen. So if you're interested in that, hit my IG up, man. As always, I appreciate you guys and have a good day, and I hope y'all enjoy the rest of y'all's weekend. Season 3 moved a lot slower so far, but it has had some of the best payoff. That's not Hector and that girl. Oh, I need to eat. I'm hungry as fuck. Animated food looking good as fuck. It's finna get real bad. It's over. It's over. FN. My guy, my guy. Take it. Take the flyer in now. Oh! I feel like she's still playing this thing, though, right?
Oh, yeah. It's all coming together.
There's so much. Hey, there's a lot going on right now. And then this. Come on. Where is he at? Oh, that's the other person who has all these people under his control. So I just finna get his army right now, too. Working until their arms are falling off. I'm talking so much. I'm sorry. Y'all trying to do some shit to him, huh? It's time for your reward. God, the dude too. Oh hell. Hey man. Do what you gotta do. See, this is what I was saying about the monks. I could have been there, fucked them up. Yeah. You need to lay low somewhere. Woo! Oh! Thank you, Cypher. I love you. Yes, Cypher. Yes. Yes. Portal. To hell itself. How you gonna act surprised now? This is what you want. Whoa. The episode 9 of both the last two seasons be crazy. out, Isaac. Y'all ain't touching this.
Yeah, boy. A few moments later.
Maybe you might want to leave that motherfucker alone. Dude, he's hurling human balls at you.
What?
Isaac's different, bro. This made a giant org. FM, my bad, bro. My bad. Oh, yes. That's what you get. That's what the you get going over there messing with him. He ain't even trying to fight nobody. Come on, Isaac. Woo! Oh, come on. Let's go, Trevor. Come on, Cypher. His back, come on, Trevor. They don't give a f- about that fire. You forgot she's the fucking avatar. Come on, Trevor. Cypher's really fighting that thing one-on-one. Watch 10 more of it come up after this. Spike it. Cool. No, it's not over. Oh, there's more than one of it. I thought it was just one. I'm tripping. Come on, G. Whoop his f***ing ass, Trevor. Let's go. Stop playing, bro. Yeah, they're pinning him down. Are they? I'm trying to actually see what the f*** they do in the helicard. You old motherfucker. Fight it, Isaac. You done came too far. Red. Oh. Come on. And then turn him into one of them things. That was perfect. This is a perfect episode 9. Everything that's happened in season 3 has led up to a lot of this. And it's been just fucking amazing. Man, but then we still have what's going on with that portal and shit too. Because I still feel like the big bad has came out of it. Fight, Hector. Please, Hector. I'll be loyal to you. She got him with that. Thank you. He can't even move. Damn, Hector. And Alucard. They're not doing all this for fucking Dracula to come back fucking through that thing. No, you don't get to say that, bro. You wanted all this shit. It looks like fucking a depiction of hell, bro. And Hector, man. Hector over here just got caught pillow talking, bro. You think it was weird all that shit she was telling you to do? Okay, what is that? Oh, it really was Dracula! Let's go! But that doesn't make sense to me story-wise. Like, what is he gonna come back and do? Like, he doesn't want revenge on nobody or no type of shit, right?